Meanwhile, in Park County, a man is facing animal cruelty charges after the death of a dog. The Park County Sheriff's Office served a warrant on Joseph Noah Wilson. The sheriff's office says the warrant stems from a dog being found dead outside. Authorities say an autopsy performed at Purdue shows the dog died from starvation. Wilson is out of jail after posting his $5,000 bond.